Next year, I just need about 1,000 of y'all to do me a favor. And can you watch your watch? Can you look at the time that you got right now and find out what month and what day it is? Because by this time next year, you're about to give birth to something that you never given birth to before. I need about 500 of y'all who said, neighbor, this shout is for next year. This praise is for next year. This holler is for next year. You ain't seen nothing yet. Come on, find you three people. Say next year, next year, next year. Come on, say next year, next year, next year. He's got 1 year to open a door. He's got 1 year to make a way out of nowhere. He's got 1 year to perform a miracle. But there's 1,000 of you who said, I'm going to praise him in 2014 for what's about to happen in 2015. Because eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, it hasn't entered our hearts. This time, if you can see yourself next year, you'll shout this year. Y'all in here, y'all in. Tell your neighbor, say, I just got a preview of coming attraction. I just saw myself in the future, and I look better in the future than I did in my past. Somebody ought to holler, I look better in my future.